The reports are not shared with Armenia. To say it simply, they are not shared with Azerbaijan, nor they are shared with Armenia. But as the mission is accompanied by officers of the Ministry of Defense, the Armenian side is well aware of what they see. Naturally, they cannot be everywhere. And so they can only monitor something and then report back to Brussels, but they cannot report about things they have not seen